In this video, I want to show you how to handle homework in the TutorWeb system. So usually, if you're doing exercises related to TutorWeb, you're expected to do a variety of different things. And one of the common things that you're asked to do is to write some new examples, or review examples, or answer drills, write new drills, or review drills. Now, in this particular lecture here, you're only given the option of writing or reviewing an example. So let's do this. Click on this button, and you see now you have a few options. You can go back to the main menu, which is where we were. You can review material by others, or you can write new material. If we click review new material, which may be a good start, you see somebody has written here a description of the get balance command. Now that's a decent enough example of what to do. We can now review this, and we can say the content is irrelevant, in which case it gets a very negative grade, if you like. Or we can identify mistakes or simply say this is perfect. And instead of doing this, I want to go back and show you how to write this. So let's go to introduction to the Smiley command line. Let's write some new material ourselves. And where should this go? Well, we need to find a section where this should go, and I'm going to look at the regular TutorWeb to be able to find an appropriate location for this. So here's the Smiley command line. Look, there's only one subsection in this, and that's where we're going to ask the system to put this, or whoever eventually reviews this. So we need to figure out something to put in here, and an obvious one would be since this is the section on the Smiley command line, would be to describe something on the Smiley command line. So let's go back to the Smiley command line. We type help here, you see all of the different commands available. And we can pick any one of these and decide to write a description on it. So here, for example, is get address balance, or get balance, get block, get block count, and so forth. All sorts of different things we can use, and we could potentially write a quick example on. Now, let's pick any one of these. Let's actually pick get generate. Copy this, paste it on here, see what this does. It says false, so what does this mean? Let's do help get generate. Ah, it answers whether the server is set to generate coins, whether it's set to mine or not. Well, that's good. Let's write a quick description about this. Now, if you look down here, there's also a set generate command. So let's look at that one, help set generate. And this one is either used to set generation on or off. So let's take these two in sequence. So set generate and get generate are the commands used to turn get generate turn mining on or off, and to inspect whether mining is turned on. To turn on mining, turn mining on, use set generate, and we'll want to do set generate true, right? But we also want to be careful to limit the number of processors or a similar command. No, where true indicates that mining is to be turned on, and the number, the numeral 1 implies that only one core is to be used. do not use all cores on a tablet computer, on a, I should say, laptop computer, as that may overheat the machine. Okay, something like this. And now to be fancy, note that I used two asterisks to make it bold-faced. And here I'm going to put the inverted commas, two of them, to turn this, as you can see here, into fixed width fonts. So also here, and it's a good, it's good practice to do this whenever you're using computer commands. Now, in some cases, you need to enter a space after the second one. That's especially for keyboards like the Icelandic keyboard. Now we're just going to submit this, and somebody's going to review it and hopefully give us a decent grade. Now remember, you do not want to put in nonsense, because that will simply give you a very low grade and you won't get any smiley cards. If we do this properly, send in a good example and get good reviews, this may eventually become a part of the documentation for the course, and that will give a considerable smiley coin reward. We submit and we are done.